curving down and out.
It's like we're under the water.
Everybody looks straight ahead. You see that big triangle formation of the rock?
Mm-hmm.
That's where you can actually see the fault line above ground. You can see on the left side, the rocks are angled downward. The right side, the rocks are angled upward. The two tectonic plates are converging.
Tectonic
left side, axially to the right. That's the North American plate on the right.
Oh,
and
did you see
plate
the dragonfly?
Right on
back. Have you ever told me?
There's a dragonfly. He's sitting
in the water.
You have to
go.
Mr. North.
And it's one of the two major factors that created this. So let's talk a little bit about like the erosion of the phosphate sandstone, the extreme flooding, all this stuff that have been factors for the creation of this place. The fault line is the other big factor. These rock layers all form. That fault line caused cracks to form in the rock. And then during the last ice age, glaciers covered this area. And as the water ran off the end, rainbow lights up there, was where Rainbow Falls started. The water flowed off these rock layers, and then the first waterfall formed right there and eroded along that fault line because it was passed through some distance, all the way back upriver to where it is currently today. So if anybody ever asks, you've got some useless knowledge, and I'll say what kind of form earthquakes and water.